Life lessons, three things I wish I knew in my 20s. They say that life is a series of choices, and that the decisions we make determine our path in life. Let's share the three decisions that can impact your life, because it affects more than half a person's lifetime. The first decision is choosing the right career. The main benefits of choosing the right career is the potential for personal fulfillment and happiness. When you work in a field that aligns with your interests, values, and strengths, you are more likely to find meaning and purpose in your work. This can lead to greater job satisfaction and overall life satisfaction. Remember, you will spend one-third of your life working, so work where you enjoy. Also, when you work in a field that is in high demand and pays well, you are more likely to have financial security and the ability to support yourself and your family. Furthermore, when you work in a field that challenges you and provides opportunities for advancement, you can develop new skills and gain valuable experience that can benefit you in both your personal and professional life. Never choose a career based solely on income, because it can lead to dissatisfaction and burnout. That being said, it can be difficult to determine the right career path, and it may take time and effort to explore different options and find the right fit. Some career paths may require extensive education and training, which can be time-consuming and expensive. If you are confused about what path to take, take some online courses to explore what you will like before starting out on a career path. Choosing the right career is essential for personal fulfillment, financial stability, and overall life satisfaction. It is important to explore different options and do your research to find the right fit for your interests, values, and strengths. The second decision is who you marry. If you are not yet married, make a list of the qualities that you're looking for, but most importantly, find someone who you feel compatible with, because you may be spending hours of your life with this person every day, for the rest of your life. Marriage is a lifelong commitment that involves a lot of emotional investment, time, and effort. Therefore, it is essential to be cautious about who you choose to spend the rest of your life with. The decision to marry someone should not be taken lightly, as it can have significant implications for your emotional, mental, and physical well-being. One of the primary reasons why it is important to be careful who you marry is the potential impact on your happiness and satisfaction in life. A successful marriage can bring immense joy and fulfillment to both partners, whereas a failed marriage can lead to emotional distress, stress, and even depression. Moreover, marriage involves sharing your life with someone, including your finances, goals, and dreams. Marrying someone who shares your values and vision for the future can make it easier to navigate life's challenges and achieve your goals. On the other hand, marrying someone who does not share your values or goals can lead to disagreements and conflicts. Another factor to consider when choosing a life partner is the potential impact on your personal growth and development. A supportive and loving spouse can inspire and motivate you to be the best version of yourself, whereas a toxic or unsupportive partner can hinder your growth and hold you back. It will be challenging to find the perfect partner who ticks all the boxes in your list of qualities. Just be sure you can live with the qualities unticked. Trust God in the process. A healthy and successful marriage takes time and effort to build. The third decision is investing in a good mattress. We spend about one-third of our day sleeping, hence one-third of our lives sleeping on a mattress. Investing in a good mattress is crucial for your overall health and well-being. A quality mattress can improve your sleep quality, reduce back pain, and enhance your mood and productivity. One of the main benefits of investing in a good mattress is the positive impact it can have on your sleep quality. A comfortable and supportive mattress can help you fall asleep faster, stay asleep longer, and wake up feeling refreshed and energized. It can also reduce the likelihood of developing sleep-related disorders such as insomnia, sleep apnea, and snoring. A supportive mattress can reduce pressure points and provide proper alignment for your spine, leading to less discomfort and pain. Furthermore, a good mattress can also have a positive impact on your mood and productivity. Adequate sleep on a comfortable mattress can improve your mood, reduce stress, and enhance cognitive function, leading to better performance at work and in other areas of your life. However, high-end mattresses can be expensive, and it may take time to find the right one that suits your needs and preferences. Additionally, some people may not notice a significant improvement in their sleep quality. Compared to the other decisions, investing in a good mattress is not a hard decision. You deserve good sleep, no matter the cost. LOL, it sure sounds like I work in a mattress company. On that note, thank you for watching this video. We sincerely hope you found it valuable. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more informative videos. Until the next video, take care.